Hi, this video is about how to add a channel trailer to YouTube and get more subscribers. Do you want to get more subscribers to YouTube channel? Do you want more people to watch your videos?
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Your channel trailer will be the first video viewers will see if they're not already subscribed to your channel. It should catch your audience's attention and showcase your work. This featured video will be the first impression to your potential clients, so make sure it counts.
Here's how to add a channel trailer on YouTube. Log into your YouTube account. Go to My Channel, then hover over the pencil icon under the banner. Click on Edit Channel Navigation. Channel Navigation Browse, click Enable. Okay, now it's enabled. Click Save down here. And now you can see Channel Trailer here in the middle. Click on Channel Trailer. And here you have the number of videos that I've uploaded. Let's just choose this one. Click Save. And here's the channel trailer. If you want to check how your video plays in public, go to the top of your banner, click View as Public. You will see your channel as a non-subscriber sees it, and your channel trailer video should play automatically. If you want to change your featured video to a different one, just click on the pencil icon again and click Change Trailer or Remove Trailer.
Keep in mind, only unsubscribed visitors will actually see your channel trailer. If someone has already subscribed to your channel, they won't see your featured video. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.